testing the range of this megaphone. If you can hear me, keep brawling.
All right.
Thank you.
On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more The Simpsons Game. Wait, what is this? Oh, I think that's just... It looks something exciting like we could open, but I don't think it is. All right, so... Whoops. Hold on. How do we... there we go. Get to Town Square is what we're working on right now. Looks like Lisa's got some shit she can do over here. Climb up that shit, girl. There we go. Now, what can we do? Okay, we can block the fire hydrant. That's what we can do. There we go. Alright, now we can get out of this. And get back to the things. Uh-oh. Hey, you don't want to fuck with me? Look, I got a mob, bitch.
Please don't judge my race on this.
Everybody get them. Everybody about to get them. As pure as a virgin, is that what you said? Oh my god.
It's an adult fighting, and this city's really gone to hell.
What up, Snake? We just busted out Tunic.
Damn this video game war!
Wait, can I recruit him, I wonder?
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I was on my way to rob an orphanage, but that's...
Gee, it'd be a shame if an unruly mob destroyed that statue.
Itchy and scratchy show. So we gotta destroy this motherfucking statue. Okay.
Maybe we can go harass.
Let's do a mega attack. Got him! I need to do that more often. I never think about it. Don't you shoot me, bitch. I got a baby on my back.
Nice hair, stupid! Prepare for a gnarly.
Alright. Get on it, boys.
Adios, amigo!
Damn, they're not doing very much. Takes a while.
So long, bro.
How much more can I recruit? One mile. Uh-oh. That wasn't worth it. Holy hell, there's a lot of them.
It's all about the rubber bullets.
It's just in.
Got him.
Damn this video
fuckers.
Game war!
Why'd I do that on one guy?
Look, it's Bob Dylan! Psych!
Die, motherfucker.
I hope you choke on your cause.
Dude,
oh, did Lisa just punch
you?
Oh, no.
Time for Lou to bring peace. Go back to Russia.
Can I help her up?
Why don't you go back to stupid town?
That looked awesome.
Hey, this mob is going down. Damn this video game war.
Whew. Man. All right, you guys almost got it over here.
Where's my close-up?
Oh. I'll make it disappear faster than a mojito on hump.
Hey, bitch. There you go.
That's Womp Citizen.
Can we get it? There we go. Oh, fuck. Wasn't me?
We've got to show Quimby our children won't be exposed to senseless violence. Lisa, burn that statue!
Congratulations, Quimby. You made Grand Theft Square yes. A tremendous success.
Thank you. Why don't we celebrate with some interns?
My God.
Sexy interns?
Well, Springfield sexy.
Oh, my.
I don't think he's coming out. We're going to have to use our secret weapon. No, Ned, not yet. I'm talking about Maggie.
You gonna send her in?
I'm mad as hell.
Hey.
Let's see exactly what it says. Turn up the heat. Like on the hot tub? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, here we go.
Be careful, little Maggie.
Go, Maggie, go. Ew, it's all dirty and shit. Oh. Let's wait for the steam, probably.
So, I'm ready to receive my bribe now. Oh, baby, the dollar sign doesn't lie.
Cash. What are we doing here? What do we got? What do we got, little mag? We just turn that valve right there? Maybe we just had to do the one back here. I figured we were gonna go, like, to the hot tub. So there was one over here, too. And do the last one.
Dear God, fucking cooking, we're not soaking, we're cooking.
A mob of parents? A senator? Quimby, you specifically promised me no mobs. You said this town was full of slugs who would suck up our sexy sleaze with a smile. Consider yourself unbribed.
Aw.
Unable to secure a decent bribe, I have decided to flip-flop and ban sales of Grand Theft Scratchy for minors, the only people who want to play it.
Nah.
Mom, isn't it a little bit hypocritical that you're opposed to the violence in the Itchy and Scratchy game, but then you use violence to get your way?
I'm sorry, Lisa, what? I just can't hear you over the roar of this appreciative crowd.
Well, all right, that was it.
That was awesome. What I did.
Oh, that was the greatest day of my life. Oh, man, all my life I wanted to be a human garbage disposal, and now I was.
Homie, don't you think you could put your new powers to better use?
Oh, like what? Eat terrorists and bar flowers? What did you do that was so great?
For your information, I rallied the town to ban a very violent video game.
Mom, if kids don't play Grand Theft Scratchy, they'll never learn real-world skills, like how to sell guns or hunt for hidden packages.
You should talk, Bart. I heard that you destroyed half the Natural History Museum. And that's my favorite place to find solace.
And while we're on the subject of yelling at each other, your little stunt with the loggers has put an army of regular Joes out of work. Way to go! Way to ruin lives!
Of all the stupid, fat idiots!
You wouldn't know what to do with a superpower if your name was Charles Lane.
Yeah, well, your name. Yeah, that's right, Lane.
Well, again?
We're here, and it only took 300 decasols.
You're the one who made us stop to visit your mother in space.
Why do we always argue on spacecations?
You're right. Let's kill and space up. Job.
Guys, listen. We've been given special powers. And if lazily written movies have taught me anything, it's that with superpowers come super responsibilities. So, on behalf of the town, let's go kick some alien butts. If they have butts to kick.
Now, our powers aren't strong enough. We need to stop these spaceships. And there's only one person in Springfield who's smart enough to figure out how.
The scientist? Oh, God, no.
I drank blue juice from under the sink.
Oh, let's just find Professor Frink.
Okay, yeah. Professor Frink sounds better. All right. Time challenge unlocked. We probably shouldn't be doing anything timed. Great job, Simpson. Let's fucking do this. With the itchy and scratchy loading screen, yes. Congratulations, you've unlocked a new episode. Look for a beam of light. Oh, fuck me. Oh, they're easy. Fun. Now we have aliens to fight. Oh no, Lisa.
But these aliens will totally buy a fake Rolex.
Oh, there's the beam of light.
What's up, smart dude?
Fucking blocking? The shit. Stop it. Ow. Enter the cheat tricks? Oh my. Oh, we're gonna use cheat codes? Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude.
Professor Frank! Are you home? We need to talk to you.
Yeah, we're selling band candy.
No, we need to tell him the truth.
I am. I gotta move this candy, alien invasion or not.
Whatever. It looks like he's not home.
Fine. I'll break, you enter. This place is sadder than Moe's house, and that dude is sad.
Bart, check it out. I think I know where Frank has disappeared to. No, stupid, the sign!
Readings for nerds. Hop in.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Crates, coins, hearts, old video game characters? What is this place?
It looks like some kind of factory. But what are they making?
Why, they're making video games, my dear child. You see, when I traveled through my rift portal, I discovered a world beyond ours. Welcome to the game engine.
Yeah, great. Here's the thing. Our town's being attacked by aliens and...
Don't you understand, son? Your whole life up until this moment has been a mere video game.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? The thing is, our video game powers aren't strong enough. We need upgrades, and fast.
Well, I've anticipated this problem, and I've done what every video game player who doesn't have time to figure out things for himself does.
You cheated!
Exactly. Behold, the strategy guide.
A cheat guide? I don't know, Bart. I do want to save the lives of everyone we love, but if that means I have to be dishonest...
Oh, for crying out loud. All right, Frank, let me see that book.
Find help! An oversized monkey and his touches are unwelcome!
Found another cliche.
Oh my god. Rift portal cliche. Alright, so now we have to go.
Whoa, it's a blast from the.
Ooh, Bartman grapple. Hook and zip to grapple points when in range. Like these hooks, I'm guessing. Spy is Bart.
I hope I get to meet Zelda.
Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's... Dude, this game is sick. Now how the fuck do we get Lisa over here, though?
I gotta remember to steal a bunch of stuff here.
The portal tube. Get your ass in there, girl.
To think some nerd built all of this.
Get on there. Whee!
Bowser, terrible guy.
Why?
Oh, I see you.
Paws are so simian.
I see you, giant monkey. All right. We got coins. Toast Recon. Cinnamon Force? What the fuck? Alright, do we have any grapple points?
Bart's back.
Turn that shit off. Now we safe. Come on, Lisa.
Hey, it's the guys from Madden!
when you come to the playground. Expect to get...
I just love how they all have, like, EA logos all over them and shit. Oh, fuck.
This is for you, coach. Ow!
Can we beat this thing up?
No. Sock it to him.
Disable that shit. Damn it. Quit portaling. You monkey ass.
Tackle him! No!
Ow, he tackled.
Meet showtime!
Quit being mean to my sister. A-hole. Oh, good dodge, Lisa.
Stop it!
Go.
Okay.
I love these noises. That's like the Doom noise. It's like all classic video game noises. Alright, so I'm guessing we need to make this turn that or something. Oh, yeah, I get it. I think. Unless we can't move things, then I don't get it. Oh, I'm dumb. So, one right here. One right here. That one's not close enough, though. Get on there, man. There we go. I just wasn't dropping it right.
Flame on.
Zipline that shit. Go! What the fuck? Why are you turning around? I don't get it. Go. There. I don't know why that's so squirrely sometimes. Okay. Damn it. I don't want to turn around. Fuck, I held B instead of right trigger for fucking fly mode. I do that every fucking time. Damn it! Oh shit, okay. Alright, I need to look at this a little bit better. I just assumed that was the safe haven. Alright, so what's going on down there? Maybe we disable this for now? Is that zipline even fucking necessary? We just get back on that track, right?
Let's do this.
Really? Really, Bart? That zipline was for. Maybe I'm dumb.
Did you know shafts are 56 degrees in summer and winter?
You're fucking weird, Lisa. Why would you tell me that?
With all this equipment, you'd think games would be better.
Frame rate render? The fuck? Oh, it's Sonic. Oh, poor Sonic. poor Sonic. Yuck.
Yes, the blood room.
Oh shit. Flipping coins at people now. Wow. This is terrible. All the screams and shit. Okay. What are you oogaing? Don't ooga.
Attack is my only way of communication.
Ow.
You disrespect your ancestors?
God damn it.
I wish Bison were here to see this.
There we go. Got you, girl. Actually, you kind of got yourself, but... All right, let's see what we can...
Here comes Lisa!
Uh-oh. Can we move these? No. What are we moving? Oh, we're gonna fill the room up, eh? Damn right. God damn it. Shit.
They can never be a doctor. Good to know.
Ow, fuck. Fuck! No! Get up! Now kick their ass, Bart.
Kick ass!
Hit the fucking flag! The fuck am I hitting? I can't see shit.
Fighting is the father and success is the son.
So I think they're just blocking all that. Where are all these fuckers coming from? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Punching.
Oh my god, how we got out of that? Stun enemies, that'll be helpful.
Bart's back.
Damn it, quit shooting your shit at me. Jesus Christ. Oh, we never hit... Oh, yeah, okay, we did. Jesus. We need to hit that button. Where is it? Where are they spawned? Oh my god, there's so many.
You know, when the British say bloody, it's an abbreviation for by her honor.
I don't know what that does. Oh my fuck, dude, there's so much.
I am not a pacifist like Calhoun.
Attack, attack, attack!
Football!
We died. Oh shit. We fucking died. This level turned up.
But I wonder where
I'm not gonna lie. Dude. I probably gotta start being a lot better about using the... Apparently that's okay. Maybe I can... I think they're just gonna respawn though.
am not a pacifist like Dalsim. A punch is the hand's kick.
I'll beat you Shaolin style.
There we go. All right, so Super Sax.
Here comes, please.
Yeah, I need to be better at using the, like, ultimates and shit. Also, I think turning that off was a bad idea because it brought everybody over here at once. No, 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 move!
There are no winners.
Damn that motherfucking tiger! Let me turn it off. There we go.
Hey, master is a tiger with a people head.
Yeah, at least his ultimate is amazing. I don't know why I haven't been using it. Bye, bitch.
Fighting is the father and success is the son.
Alright. Oh, and we got Super Bard over there. See, I didn't notice that. If we need it.
You know who would love this room? A vampire.
Defense! Defense! Call a doctor!
I'll kill him! Bureaucratic.
Watch out, Bart. Rampage. You can't hurt me, cock weasel.
Knock the bits out of him, Lise.
All right. Making some progress. Maybe we're close. We just have to find the exit pipe to.
Ew, I could never.
Well, I feel like there's gonna have to be like a boss fight to get that strategy guide. It has to be. Oh my. Coin fart. Poor Sonic. We just murdered Sonic. I didn't sign up for that shit. I didn't want to murder Sonic today. Was that the target that we needed to hit? Or was Sonic just standing in front of it? I don't see a grapple point to get over there. Alright. Nope, that's not what I wanted to fall on.
Shafts are 56 degrees in summer and winter?
I'm the best! I'm not the best.
Fucking poor sad Mario. Oh shit, those are sinking. I don't know if we need to be on this or not, but I didn't have much time to consider things. Doink. Well, this room looks fun. Holy shitballs. Oh, there's QA over there. Okay, I like it. Oh, hey, now. Bitch, I will fuck you up, little kung fu master mofo. These guys take forever to take out. Yeah, dumb shit. Look at it and go. Alright guys, so this is a good place to stop. Looks like this is gonna be the main boss battle room, unless he goes down the fucking portal again like a cocksucker, but... Thank you very much, guys, for being awesome through this series. You guys are killing it with the likes and the comments and the love and everything. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you guys on the next episode.